Diva Style. Today we are going to make some Cajun crawfish pasta. Okay, we are going to start off by cutting half of an onion. Thin slices. Half of a red pepper. We're gonna do half of a yellow pepper. And last but not least, half of a orange pepper. So now we have all of these pretty colors. Now we are going to turn our oven on. Gonna add some olive oil. While this is getting soft, I'm gonna go ahead and add some Alfredo in another pot. And we are going to go ahead and add some Velveeta cheese. Now that this is getting soft, we're going to go ahead and add a pack of crawfish tails. I like to keep all of the juice from in here. Start seasoning the pot. I'm gonna add some Tony's, some blackened seasoning, onion powder, garlic powder. And make sure you mix this frequently so it does not burn and stick to the pan. Some cayenne pepper. Black pepper. Last but not least, some minced garlic. Now it's time for us to mix all of our ingredients. So the sauce is pretty much done. So all we have to do is boil our noodles. I'm just gonna use some spaghetti noodles. You can use whatever you prefer. Sometimes I use the bow tie or the fettuccine, whichever you prefer. All right, so looks like our noodles are done. We're gonna go ahead and drain these. Take this off. I'm gonna go ahead and pour this. Mix this. And there you have it. Asian pasta.
This is the food of close.
Alright, so I did make some brown sugar glazed salmon with it. Salmon is really good. Pasta, it's creamy, chaser baby. These vegetables, give it a little kick. Get a little spice up in your throat right here. This is really good. I chose to do crawfish, but you can do crawfish and shrimp. You can do shrimp by itself. Some people do chicken. Some people do chicken and sausage. Or you can have all the meat, seafood, sausage, and chicken. This is really good, guys. You guys should definitely try this. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, tell a friend of a friend. Bye-bye for now.